Hello guys, so today I'm going to teach you how to solve the 3x3 Rubik's Cube for beginners. So this is how you solve it, and yeah, thanks for watching. See you next time. Bye, and don't forget to subscribe. Just joking guys, I actually know how to solve it. So yeah, right now it's shuffled, and you need three ways for this. The first way is to solve the first layer, the second way is to solve the second layer, and lastly the third layer. So let's start with the first layer. So you should choose your color, whichever you want to point it first. So I'm choosing orange, and first you have to do is make the cross like that, that and that. So for that, what you have to do is you should align the middle edges to the color below it, like this orange here and blue here. So you should find like two like this, orange and blue. Yeah, as you can see, I found it, orange and blue, orange and blue. So join it with the blue piece. The first part is done. Like that, you should make the first cross. And guys, so this is what the first cross will be like. And it will be joined, like the orange and the green is joined. Orange and yellow is joined, orange and blue is joined, orange and white is joined. Next thing you should do is join the edges. So for the edges, they are like three, like this. Blue, white, red, orange, yellow, blue. Like that, you should find orange, white and blue. Orange, white and blue. If you see carefully, it's right here, orange, white and blue. It's just not in its correct position. So for that you should do like look, for that you should do this. Okay, same for this one. You should like, this is orange, green and white. So for that you should do this. And this solve orange, green and white. So next you should solve orange, yellow and green. So for that you should do like this. And that's also solve. And the last one is orange, blue, yellow. So for that also you should do like this. Okay, so the first layer is solved, as you can see. Now it's time for the second layer. Now you should join this, align it correctly with this one and that to complete the second layer. So for this you need green and white. So find two pieces of green and white. It's right here, I found it. So then you should do something like green and white. Just like take it front. The green and white is here, so take it front. And then bring it back. So that's how it's done. And here is white and blue. Let's find white and blue. So white and blue is actually trapped between blue and yellow. So for that you should do this. As you can see, blue and yellow. Now you need yellow and green. So for that you should do that. Yellow and green, and now you need yellow and blue. So do this. Now the second layer is done. You can see, time for the last layer. First, as I told you, you need to make this shape. One second. I mean like it's called the fish shape. So what you should do is just like right now the red part is like what we call jumbled and shuffled. I mean, now let's how to make the fishes. Put it inside your jacket and then wait for 5 seconds, and then after that remove it back. So, and because of the warmth of the jacket, the color will change, and as you can see it's like a fish, the tail and the body and all that. The next part is to join it, just rub it again to make it form like this. And that's done. Now is to solve the side of the third layer. For that you should just do one thing. You should do that, and then after that you should do like that. And then it's solved. So guys, and so now it's shuffled, and let's keep a timer and let's try it. 3, 2, 1. So guys, keep the timer. 3, 2, 1, start. So stop. And actually it was 3.25 seconds and 3.27 seconds, and I broke the Guinness World Record. So yeah guys, thanks for watching, see you next time, bye, and don't forget to subscribe.